Hey there, YouTube. I got work soon, so this is going to be quick. Quick and dirty. We're going to go through an easy song. Who knows what it's going to be, but we'll find out. Let's go ahead and start our live stream. Up.
Where's my other sock?
What?
Where's my other... I don't know where I'm at.
She just a girl, Billie Jean is not my lover. Alright, and we'll start streaming. Hey, look at that. Quick stream. Pre-work stream. There's a big butt right here. There's a big butt. Big butt.
Looking for my leggings.
Stream before work. Billie Jean is not my lover.
Look at my meundies.
Oh, so cute.
Ooh, ooh, lucky.
Hello, Facebook.
I've just been doing this for like 10 seconds. Like, hello, Facebook.
Okay. Let's see. So what do we want to learn? Let's... Oh, not what I wanted to do. I want to turn that back on. Boop. Yep. Let's... Beginner and easy. So there's one I was learning earlier. Can I remember what it is? I don't know. I'm going to sort by newest first. El Café, Riverside. Ah, this is the one. Yeah, I was learning this one. And it's not easy. Or rather, it's... It's hard to read, especially once you get into some of the later stuff down here. I got this part down decently, so let's see. It's I'm gonna plug in, don't I? Okay, can you hear me? Hey, yep, cool. So it was like. That's it. That's the intro, and then it's like that kind of rhythm. It's 2/4, so it's like weird. The three sharps means it's an A. And then it's just like it's the timing is what weirded me out.
Quick question.
Yeah.
Is the Coven thing on Sunday at 4 hours?
Their time.
So it's 7 hour time.
Yeah.
Darn. I think like that's right at the full moon thing.
We'll figure it out. We will, I promise.
I'll be there.
It'll
be fine.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. So yeah, that's what I was working with. It's just like but yeah, it's like this one has a lot of 16th notes. So like we got a half note here, we got a quarter note. No way. You get quarter note here, eighth note, and then these guys are 16th notes, and they fit in just weirdly. By that I mean I'm not experienced enough to know how to unpack them yet. So that's what we're working with. Let me just go through this real quick and remember how it sounds. this it starts to shift keys. It's like C sharp. So that's the other thing I was having to remember is like this little dun 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 na na, the like dun dun na 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 na. There's a little like this pattern that repeats itself. It repeats itself here. It repeats itself here. It's like dun na 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 na. I mean, to insert and understand rhythm is a tricky part of all this, and that's something I'm having to learn. So it's like. Excuse me. Looks at the mic when I said that. I'd much rather just do. G is sharp. That's it, it's next page. Okay, so. Cool. All I'm doing is sight reading. We're not trying to memorize this stuff. We're just sight reading. I need to remember that because I keep getting into the headspace of like I have to memorize these songs, but I don't. I just have to read the notes and play them. That's what I'm trying to exercise. So we're back down, way back down to F. Yeah. It's good that I know that's F. F. E. Sharp. Nope, just E. Thank you. Yeah.
Look how sexy my boots are.
So sexy. Sexy. Sexy boots. Sexy boots.
I'll probably, you'll be gone before I come back, so I'm going to kiss you goodbye.
Okay. Many, many, many love. What time is it?
It's like 5.
What time is it? Tomorrow is a vacation. You're sweaty.
I'm not sweaty.
It's my phone. Do you see my phone?
Call me sweaty.
Give. Oh, right. I'm charging it right here in front of me.
Give me my phone?
So do you see my phone?
I thought you were about to say, give me my
Stinker.
Phone.
Stinker.
Right after you just called me sweaty.
That's right. You are sweaty. So yeah, that's what I was working on earlier, just so you get a sense of it. This one's tough. This one's very tough. My eyes hurt. And this is a great exercise, but it's also a lot mentally. So I think I might take a break from this tomorrow and do something else. I'll work a little bit longer on this. I just gotta go to work soon, so yeah, let's give it a little bit longer. So we got down to here, and that's where we come. Thank you. the stream saw you do that.
Oh, I'll do it again.
I'll see you tonight. Have a good walk.
Everybody on the last stream saw you do that. A third time for good luck.
I love you.
Okay. Bye, Miss Maggie. Bye, Miss
Baby. Bye, Miss Mama.
Love.
Bye, love. It's a C also. C sharp. Yeah. Good to start remembering those things. Cause yeah. E. What would it be? The sixth? So it would be E, G, B. Fifth, sixth is yes, yeah, C. Okay. Gotta remember that stuff. I know that I'm like not probably playing this the most effective way, but I'm getting the notes correct, which is the important part right now. Right now, at least. time. 16. I'm doing okay. To the top. Okay, so this is the end of the piece. I gotta say, this is great and all, and it's good that I know how to do this, but learning by ear, my God, learning by ear, so much more my thing. Like, that's how jazz musicians are supposed to do it, you know? There's the whole thing with that, but this just takes so much work, and I want to do it, and I want to get better at it. I want to be able to just, I know it takes time, but good Lord, maybe this isn't the right way to do it? I don't know. I think it's fine, though. I think I just need to be patient with myself. All I need to do is get the notes correct in a decent time per unit, per little measure, and then move on. That's what I need to work on right now. So, it's A. It's a triad. F is sharp, so B to F is B major. So this is probably, yeah, okay. So what this is supposed to be is like I play to this part and then I play to the next part. We'll just continue from here. That's really all you want. Yeah, okay. That's what you want me to do? Oh, because, yeah, I do need to play from the correct root. This is in G, D, A, E. It's back in E. That was in what, A? Yep, I need it. So. Which means that F, C, G, and D. F, C. Does anyone ever try to learn music without hearing it? Like, I know it's a skill I should probably have, right? Like, at least loosely, like knowing the general feel of a thing. But it's just like nothing about this has any consistency. It's like there are motifs, you know, like this whole thing, like that's a motif, but maybe it's just like, I don't know. I feel like this is one of those songs that I would be expected to rehearse for a while before I try to get it right. I don't know. You're seeing me get frustrated. This is frustration for me. Just deep breath. Okay. So Facebook, so YouTube. I'm gonna call it there, I think. My brain is tired. And I don't want to go to work frustrated. Plus, I only have like 15 minutes to get this upload and get there. So, what did we learn today? Today, we learned that sight reading is hard. We've known that. Let me look at me. You there, talking to you, Facebook. What have we learned today? We've learned that sight reading is hard. Like I said, we've known that. We've learned that the way I'm choosing to learn this is hard. Like, I could very easily just listen to the song and then have the sheet music right there and be like, in fact, that might be the better way to do it instead of just trying to read it cold, you know, like, but I think this is a good practice. You know, I'm getting to the point where I can read it and create the music from just the music, the sheet itself. Maybe I need to give myself training wheels at first, just like the music and the sheet music, and then listen to the music, see the maybe that's the way to do it from here on out, rather than just trying to create it. Yeah. Because this is grueling. Grueling. Anyway, I'm probably trying to learn a skill that, you know, I'm years behind on. So, just need to give myself some credit, give myself some slack, and to be patient because this is hard and that's okay. And I'm behind a little bit, but I'm ahead in a lot of other ways. You know, like the fact that I know how to, you know, listen, learn songs by ear. That's a really important skill to be able to just be like, oh, this is a 2-5-1 with a little modulation, whatever, you know. Honestly, my skills aren't that good yet, but eventually I'll get there. And I think I've got a head start on that. A lot of people don't necessarily do the ear training the way I have recently and over the last couple of years. So all this is to say, we're making it. We're doing good things. We're doing good. This is good. It gets harder before it gets easier, I think, is something that's definitely true. You just got to keep at it. You got to stay patient. That's got to be my mentality, is patience. It's important. I can't just ramp right up to the hardest stuff and expect myself to know how to do it. So, deep breaths. Yes, yes. Very good. I'll see you next time, Facebook. Have a good night. Go drink something. I don't know. Bye. And same for you, YouTube. I hope you go drink something tonight. Enjoy your weekend.